And groups in Edo State, including the Cleen Foundation and National Agency for the Prohibition of Trafficking in Persons, NAPTIP, have begun awareness campaigns against human trafficking and forced labor among girl child across secondary and primary schools in the state. Zonal Director of NAPTIP, Chidiebere Ifudu, said Cleen Foundation and NAPTIP have been visiting schools across the state to educate children on the dangers of human trafficking. On her part, the state coordinator of Cleen Foundation, Blessing Iromo, emphasized the burden of human trafficking in Edo State.
Foundation, who have for some weeks now been going around in partnership with NAPTIP, going around to schools to sensitize on our children, the next generation, on the dangers of human trafficking and offenses that are related to human trafficking. I will always say that awareness creation, which is public enlightenment, is key, because if we can take the message to the grassroots, if we can take the message to the youth, we are going to stop a whole lot of them from being deceived to embark on irregular migration. And many of them will not be victims of human trafficking.
Edo State is one of the topmost states when it comes to this menace of human trafficking. And that's why Cleen Foundation, with the help of the UN Women and the Italian government, have embarked on this school sensitization, school outreach to a number of schools. We have about 6 schools that we've been to. Itoan Girls Grammar School, we've been to St. Maria Goretti, Enya Secondary School, Iyoba Girls, Anglican Girls, and then here at YWCA. I believe that with all of these efforts, we are bringing human trafficking to the barest minimum.
This outreach was very educational in every single aspect, but what I learned personally was that even if it's your own parents that are trying to force you into human trafficking, you should at least always know that you are not a scapegoat, you are not a tool for which your parents can use you to get money. You are your own person. You are the type of person, you are the person that they want you to, they are not the person that they want you to be. You are your own person.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.